bangs. Okay, these are called bangs, stomps, or stamps, and there are two kinds. There's the kind where you put your weight on it, and the kind where you bounce off of it. So, arches, your feet are turned out and crossed, knees are on top of each other, and you're probably up on your toes. So, the bang where you put your weight onto it is like that. Usually your back foot will kick your butt behind you, and you're trying to make as loud a sound as you can using both the hard parts of your foot, of your shoe. So let's try that one more time. Sometimes you can go from a whip into that, so whip, whip, bang. Try with your other foot. Sometimes you'll do this one without moving your back foot, but that's a lot less common in what I've seen. So, or, okay, from behind, it looks like, or, okay, so that's a bang. The bang where you don't put your weight on it, where you bounce off of it, nothing happens with your back foot, it just stays in place. The other one, down and then up. It stays turned out the whole time. I don't think you have to point at the end of that, like, because that would feel pretty weird, but I could be wrong there. Okay, so, bang. This is still crossed over and turned up. Try with your other foot. Okay. Your goal is to get it down and up pretty fast as you can, while still having a lot of power and making a lot of noise. So, one more time, bang, where you put your weight onto it, from behind, bang, where you bounce off of it.